or just set the party settings, but then I'll sound like a fucking deranged lunatic. I don't think it's on this account. I think it's on the other one. I have two. I think that's the one I linked it to, is this one. Right? Yeah, it's hooked up on this one. Now, the real question is, how long will the, measure mode, yeah, shut up, YouTube. I don't care. Just want to make sure. Yeah, don't worry about it. Ah, oh, damn, I should have done it earlier. God, I wasted like two of my slingers. Hey, that worked. In case you want to binge it but not have to share play. Just fucking watch, please. Watch me kick ass.
You asked for this!
That bitch is running.
After it!
It's video quality, not bad actually. That's a fucking miracle. This is the greatest plan. Wiggle wiggle. I fucking like the fact you can ride the monsters you're fighting in this game. I'm just trying my damnest to keep this guy out of the water by taking him up high. Yeah, it does that. Oh, sure, I don't mind doing that. I completely forgot about that feature. I have my phone. They had no fucking excuse not to do it for the four, aside from probably connection issues.
Try to keep up with me.
I hate the fact they always adds the question mark live crap to the end of the link. Like, I know it's just a tracing thing for YouTube to see where you send it to. Fuck. I mean, so far, this is running way better than Twitch, and that's something that says something. Like, I am not joking, it is running better than Twitch. No.
How about this weather, Which quest would you like?
No, my mom just freaking pops in. Lovely. Yeah, I'm gonna switch weapons. Weapons cool and all, but I have stronger weapons, I think. But something that doesn't resort to me using the fucking defender weaponry for the third time. Far behind, trying to see if it's why is the okay. I'm gonna ignore the fact that I noticed YouTube runs the stream when it's sliding behind a little fast.
Cursed hunting ground.
No, that's delayed. I mean, a little fast when it's behind. I say that because I can literally look at the loading screen and see this one runs a little faster. It's like trying to play catch up constantly instead of.
Wyvern comes and unleashes its breath. It's virulent poison.
Oh my, this game really likes tycoons. Yes. Well, I always refer to him as Teshin because it's just a freaking pain in the ass. Oh god, a lucky life. Okay. Shit. Alrighty, that is. Oh god, it's up there. Go figure. There it is. Oh, shit. Fortunel. Now you strike it right. Okay, so that basically means a guaranteed more money after this. Skink. Skink mink. Oh, and my Palamute dog companion is wearing a cosmetic to make it look like a Amaterasu from Okami. Basically sun god dog creature. I'm more surprised because it even changes the weapon to either the default one that they have in that game or the great sword of it's relevant to that game story. I did play it though, it's really good. Kicking ass fucking Okay. So you just put the... Okay.
That looks like it's
I forgot.
Hurt.
I keep forgetting that my cat creature does weird things. Also known as put up traps, apparently, which I forgot I had to quit.
You're the best.
I am the beep.
I'm gonna kick your butt.
Hey, it's dead.
We did it.
That was sad. That was just sad. Just casually beat the crap out of it, then just, you know, stab into it and unload the whole fucking weapon charge. It's great. But then again, that's probably what I get, because this game has, two story modes, weirdly enough. Like, one's all multiplayer based, and the other one's like, in a village danger crap, but. Oh, right, I probably. That's adorable. Oh, yes, there is a event quest that's just collect rings, and it gives you, like, a Sonic's. It gives you, like, a layered armor for Sonic and stuff. It's... this game is kind of cursed. I swear to God, I'm gonna make a terrible... Like, if I ever get, like, a Progen head and, like, the wind bits or whatever, because I'm probably not gonna do a full cosplay, because that shit's just... I'm already hot. I don't need to be, like, a Dutch oven inside of a fursuit. I'm just saying, if I ever do that, I will grab two or three of my Nerf guns, and I would just re-top my lungs and just kick into my own door and have a camera recording. And just, like, terrify. You will when you start actually leaving indent marks on you. No, Grimmer has a strength for means to take on a Mega Mallow and a Rampage. He feels the horde again. I'm going to shoot you with a modded frickin' strife, and there will be a friggin' mark on your skin with how hard it hits it when you're close enough.
Yeah.
You would feel it. Did he just give me... He didn't give me quests. He just told me stuff about a monster that I honestly kind of knew. Alrighty. Oh, finally, I get access to more upgrades. I could upgrade my weapon even more. The only problem is I'm poor.
Haste makes waste. Take all the time you need. See you later.
Because I decided instead of sticking on one tree of weapons, I decided to buy and go down almost all the other games. Literally, longsword, greatsword, dual blade, sword and shield, and gun lance and all your stuff. I did a little bit of branching down. Good they split off. I will fucking show you. I could. Shoot that man, crap. No, but literally all you have to do is look at how this game treats weapons and you'll understand why I decided to do that. The weapons are cool, but I have issues on just, I must have them all. Nova crystal on that. Did they get access to no more armor yet? Nope. Alrighty.
Come to me if you need new gear.
How are you today? Make sure to check the special quest as well.
You know what, I want to beat the shit out of the spinning monkey. I'm not joking. It's a monkey that likes spinning and throws oversized fruit at you that some do flash. Some will blind you, some of them will poison you, some of them are just straight up, you know, being hit with a pumpkin. Oh, and I've completely forgot I put off eating the last two freaking adventures. Oh shit.
Enough of that.
Yeah.
Have a look at my wares. Done.
They're all still level 1 talismans, you fucking cunt. I give you like a shit ton for stuff. Give me my blight resistance 3. God damn.
This is exciting.
Happy Which one are you talking about? It is I, Fushigi, the informant at your service. I covered my tracks so carefully, yeah, you found me anyways. What? But it kind of serves here, let's say. Often get what? Look forward to working with you. Get out of my walls, you cat! First hired merchant was, in the past, a perfectly stellar hunter. There's a cat in my wall. I'll be right back. Alrighty, I'm back. Oh god.
Hera. Hera.
Well. And our haiku.
Stands a false sentry.
With a devilish mission. Devilish mission.
Once it spots
a movement,
it puts its tail.
I fucking hate these when they're like funny. Cause it's just trying to describe the monsters. Damn, okay.
For this is its territory. And there is no admission.
But yeah, we went from a angy electric monkey that's oversized to a baboon that has a tail it pivots on and does a lot of spinning. There is worse. I just don't mind it. I don't even think the tail can come off. Yeah. I sell my cat for setting up traps. Now we have temp fruit. That's. I definitely need to set up rituals. I think I didn't. I love multitasking, apparently. What thing? I'm not going to the rampage. Yeah, I'm aware of that, and that's going to annoy the hell out of me. Damn, okay. Irony.
Bunny Dongo are a taste of heaven. How about this weather,
The best quest. Oh, God.
There's so many quests coming in. We're all super busy. Minoto hardly has any time for herself over at the hub.
I might just do that one.
Don't forget to eat. you go. Mm-hmm. Yay!
Yoink!
Nothing much to do. I'm trying not to talk too much. I always have someone to talk to. So I don't really know if I should call this a quiet playthrough or something. Side being itchy. Shit, okay. Man, I kind of regret having that set up now.
Have a look at my wares. Take care. Welcome to my shop. Oh. See you later.
It's a good day for a hunt.
Totally not playing Monster Hunter Rise. This is playing trading with friends of Pokemon Sun and Moon. The power of multitasking is strong with me, apparently. Ninja Buddha. Oh, you just casually complain the Pokedex when you're lazy. God, I am having a hard time trying to multipass. Yes, game, I know it's a freaking thing I got. Jesus Christ. Wait. Oh, that's up there, isn't it?
Faster, buddy!
Sweet Jesus, I feel stupid. My brain is like 2% fucking retard.
Thank you.
I'll be tiring on this PETA would be on my ass in this game. But hey, they would probably die to giant monsters when they try to protect them all, so who's really at blame when you think about it? One's gonna die or the other's gonna die. That's all that fucking matters. And jewel lilies. How the fuck do these lilies are freaking made out of lead or something? Jesus Christ. I know it's for convenience, but they really should have made a variant of a burnt ones or something. I don't know, just botanist me is starting to get a little bugged from that, but I'm used to it. It's fine. It's only not slightly bugging me in the slightest because of how freaking ridiculous it is. I'm deranged, fucking A. Easy to get the Kingstone, I think. Just depends on where you... Fuck, what island was it? What the fuck? Well, that confirms my suspicion of another place I can go to. That's just comfortable, like, right out of the gate, too. That's not bad. Oh, clever. Ooh.
Give me some of that sweet ore.
I'm dumb, but I'm also trying to damn us to go backwards through some of these places because I think I'm funny. Christ, I am stupid. Also, boop. So that is... Okay, yeah, no, that's suicidal to be here, actually. Don't... Oh my god. Vault, how... Okay, how vertical does this place go? It's... There's a lot of shelves. Knew it. I guess I'm getting all the ore I ever needed in my life. Yoink. Thank you. Also, I keep getting volatile coal when I just need normal coal. Goddamn. I hate myself. Even worse, when you realize this game is pretty in the notorious side, in my opinion, for the amount of fucking food my character has to shove down his gullet. What? finally been about 100 wire dashes of my psychotic nonsense. Okay. Didn't know why the hell there's an achievement for that, but whatever.
Give me some of that sweet ore.
Do. It's just suicidal but funny. Okay. Aim loosely. I'm literally using the sentence or some pressure. I'm literally going on my way and making sure I'm writing this on my app, so that way I can see it. The quality sides take shit. Well, I'm not gonna stream very much long because reasons.
Take care.
Oh god. It's always a fetch quest followed up by a murder quest.
See you later.
Okay.
Good to see you. ready. Some hunters literally take hours. I'm used to waiting.
I'm only really, I don't fucking stream for many reasons, and one of them being just I don't fucking feel like it.
No problems. My hammer's ready.
I am now poor again. Yay! At least I have a really solid weapon for murdering, so God, I kinda want Paris armor, so murder mode activate. So you're trying to make content for things. I just don't know what to do, and I just start playing games like silently. To be honest, I don't know why it chose the island or the mountaintops. Oh, it's the background, that's why. I'm dumb. Also, this live stream is going to turn into a video anyway, so I really don't care. For any context, this is the PlayStation version. Or version stuff. Because fucking. Someone out there is probably gonna look at this and be, oh, like. No, this is the PlayStation version. I am not gonna buy a damn Switch to play like a specific one game. Not my cup of tea. I want the Frostfang Barrel from back. Re. Also, one of my favorite armor types I ever had. I mean, I would show up if I play through a world and show that crap, but I don't really care. If I do a world, it's nothing compared to me getting through this game, going insane, and only turned on the arrow because I got sick and tired of getting lost sometimes, but mostly because the newer areas. I don't need it anymore, but it's a nice little helper guide when you just need to see which direction is roughly the way to go for you and make it seem obsolete by taking a mace. Great, my brain can freaking not process, apparently. Mace. Look at me. I only think the tanks can reach. No, they can. You didn't evolve that much from world where I can make you a joke. Should have been great sword just so I have a shield. I think the time. Okay, now this one's literally just kind of cheesing right now. Whatever. I'm used to doing multiplayer, which I do with friends a few times back to back. I just don't care. I think I might just use a sling. If it's gonna keep playing like that, I'm gonna beat him up with a freaking sling. Chicken ass. Give me those fangs, give me those fangs, give me those fangs. Da 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 da. Oh shit. Bam bam bam. Bitch. And nothing will bump me off of them. Sorry, I get entertained quickly. So dumb. That crap. Sorry, yeah. Wretched, if you're gonna say that, at least do your fucking job. Throw down capture, you little bastard. Can't be evil. And it's gonna run over there. Oh yeah, I still haven't got the camps. I don't even have trapping or anything, so shit. Guess I'm killing. Any minute now, my character wants to be crippled, I don't care.
look around. No problems.
Two box vice and two frost stacks, okay.
Take good care of your gear.
I always do. It's called very aggressively sharpen on the bones of my enemies.
Have a look.
I'll be right back. I just came back. And I'm still streaming it. What, you expect me not to be here? Again, I don't really do much.
In the darkness of the night, fragrant blossoms bloom.
Repurposed. Subcamp 2. Thank you. think the snare is like really somewhere up there that'll take you across from a higher area. I don't know. I think this area may have to be more V-shaped than anything else. I'm just taking a slow route instead of going below. Well, mostly because I just wanted to jump on the bastard. This is close enough for me to work with. Should have brought two cats for this. And cut the tail. Ow. But yeah, I'm gonna probably stream this for a while and then, you know. No. I just don't feel like, like for my own sanity and also the fact that I don't want to, you know, make the fucking the Wi-Fi bill hell on earth, I'm going to not do it so often. I didn't know you could stab on the way down, that's cool. I think I just don't want, I don't want to freaking have upcharge for that crap. Even though I'm just using mundane freaking Wi-Fi for this. Oh shit, 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 shit.
It's trying to get away.
Smail. That's featuring me on a sharp while moving. Ow. Oh, I got the tail off. I was not expecting that. I might have to let this thing run. Cause... Oh, there's the tail. Alright. That is... Not a... Whatever. I guess this classifies tail. Wish it was more tail, cause some of these creatures have way too much of it. It cut off to a fatter base, but whatever. Surprised me used to pickle logic where, you know, of really good up to the friggin' hip almost, but that would be probably excessive. think I have enough time to go kill the dark creatures. I wish they at least had it on the game that ported consoles to have a more of a lobby room and not just four people per session. Well, four people per lobby so they can join each other and not just randoms, but a mobile game, or not portable game, more likely. I'll shut them out. Watch me freaking play, He's never gonna watch this game because he doesn't want to freaking see, but I'm literally just trying to show him for the fun of it. Good grief. I will say though, some of the armors, like, yeah, you can tell they're from World and some are actually pretty solid. And that's just amazing.
The time you need. My hammer's ready. Goodbye.
Equipped moves.
Hi,
Johnson, I might bring one of your cats I have set up for this because I'm gathering or something. One of these ones I set up for, yeah, the shock prison, which, I might just start carrying chives around a little bit because, you know, shock prison, all you gotta do is to start, trapping things. What I gotta do now is Buddy Plaza, manage it, and switch out for chives, which I think is probably on the outside thing and not in here, so. Lovely.
You like this?
So I forgot about the Texas speech. It's not bad. I'm just used to it.
I played the other one. Not this one yet.
I think I might actually have to go on my way and disable the text-to-speech and just use my phone to read chat for that. Good grief. Forgot how loud I made it. I'll worry about it here later. Just... I'm stupid. But yeah, some people say when you play this one, you cannot go back to world, which is weird, but I also understand because some of the mechanics have been shifted. I'm not a big fan of the switch or the charge axe anymore because it they move some of the abilities to the sling thingy, and it's weird how you get access to some of them. Still very fun.
At night, flames billowing high.
I am definitely not sitting around for half of these though, because I've seen most of them. Maybe we'll haikus. Don't think I. think I'm just a little prepared for this one because I played the online more or less with some friends. That's what I mean by the move.
Debating on buying this. Trying to check out the gameplay.
Oh, yeah. Aside the multiplayer part being a little bit, like, weird from this being more of a Switch transition game instead of a, you know, full mainline console game. It's not bad. Up on the story right now, so yeah, nothing major, just really good stuff.
That looks like it's gonna...
Alrighty, have a good day.
Carve, carve, carve!
I've got some great bargains. Have a look around. Thank you kindly. An excellent purchase. You wish to... Ooh, that's quite good. Very well. Let us begin. Come again.
Okay. Sure thing. Okay. Hammer's ready. What do you need? Come to me if you need new gear.
How are you today? Which quest would you like? Good luck.
Hey! Have a seat! I've got lots of tasty snacks for you! I knew you were gonna say that!
Ah. A flying shadow.
What do we have here?
Diversion!
Let's see what we have here. Ride like the wind!
What are you looking for? Very well. Let us begin. This is exciting. Are you sure? Thank you for your patronage.
What do you want?
You like this? I played the other one. Not this one yet. Debating on buying this. Trying to check out the gameplay. Okay. Appreciate it. I'll see you later.
Did it seriously bug out and do it again? Wow, okay. That's something I might just straight up turn off now because of that. If I had to start doing that, it's really annoying. If it was more than just shrinking the video down and having the reading on the side, that would be really nice, but I'm stuck with this crap, so... Oh boy. Fucking love PlayStation with stupid-ass shit sometimes. Ugh. Yeah, I didn't need a language. Ugh. Have a foul taste from terrible design decisions. It works, though. It's simple. It's not like God tier where you're trying to, like, you know, stream for the life of you kind of thing. Equipment display, you can choose to hide things and just go bare bones if you really want to surprise someone. I just don't like to waste so I have it off 90% of the time.
good day for a hunt. Be careful out there.
Hello. Anything catch your fancy? Have a look around. An excellent purchase. Happy hunting.
I'm gonna stop this for now because I don't like to do a long period of freaking streaming when no one's really watching. Mostly I believe people are watching my stuff, cough friends. But you know, just for fun. It's a pretty good game, but I'm gonna just keep benching it. And also, internet is not pretty to buy, so you know. Hey, see you guys around.